All right, there's a Falmer. I'll take out this one. Don't you worry about this one. And I'll deal with that.
You think I'm afraid of you?
Hopefully she doesn't take a swing at me. At this point, I'm not entirely sure that won't happen. I'm gonna assume I looted that one up there. Okay, there's spiders. That's fine, I can deal with spiders. Saw this. Extreme stamina, that's something. All right, here's a normal Falmer. There's one up there. You know what, I'm gonna loot as I go. That's a better strategy at this point, I feel. Oh. Ooh, ebony. And me just be, ooh, ebony bow. Try to give that to Aela. Maybe I'll enchant it with something. I don't know. I'll improve it or something. Why did I grab the ear? I didn't want the ear. I wanted the arrows.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Is that it? It looks like it's it. I'm confused by everything right now, so you'll have to excuse me if I'm also confused by the dungeon layout. Okay, you guys came from somewhere, obviously. Because as you can see, I've already killed somebody around here. Alright, I'm gonna kill the gloom lord. Then move on to the spider. We will also probably get a new axe. Another shaman's tooth? Weird. Is this the one that she killed? No, it's a spider. Alright, anything over here? Ooh, another chest. Apprentice, straight up. Oh, left. No, it was right. I always guess left first, don't I? I feel like I have a tendency to left. And then I had to open it again. Alright, dwarven armor. Not particularly good for me anymore, even with the bonus that I get out of it, you know? I got the bonus for dealing with the around-the-world dwarf quest, and that was pretty much the best thing that I got out of that, because the shield is just hanging out in my cellar. With some of the other best stuff that I have been arranging things off-screen. Like
Come
I said,
on.
We'll do
Let's see you put up a fight.
We'll do something at the end where I can show off all the stuff that I have. I think I've arranged it fairly nicely, if that can be a phrase. There is something further on. She's still killing things. I'm okay with that. I could not care less about your skeevers. No? All right. Something this way then. More Falmer. Who could have guessed it? Damn it! No blocking. Why is blocking still a thing? Why haven't they abandoned that? It only saves them like one hit. Oh, he was supposed to go for me. Where the hell is he going? There's a Falmer up there too. There was something back here I wanted to check out. Malign lingering poison. That's something. Don't care about weak anymore. Alright, is the Skeever finally coming? There we go. Oh, looks like there's Chowris in there. And they're hitting me. That's not good. That's not good at all. And down you go. We'll unlock this. Perfect. I told you I go left, though, don't I? Oh, that is definitely my tendencies. Anything good in here? I feel like this is going to go back to where Aela was, so that's why I'm going this way before dealing with the Falmer, or the Chalice. See, once again, I see it on the screen and I just say it without even thinking. It's a problem when I read too much in games. I say too much, but I know I'm one of the few Let's Players out there that does read everything in RPGs, and I would not do it anyway. Actually got complimented recently by somebody who was blind, and I was like, oh, hey, thanks. I didn't know how to react. Anyway, it seems like a great guy, though. Seems like a great guy. Where am I going again? I have lost all sight of it. To Tolvald Crossing. Okay, we made it through. Right, this is where they want me to go. Yeah. Okay, there's still an area in here that I didn't go, right? We didn't kill the Chowris, and there might be a little bit more that way. I don't know. Maybe. There's nothing that way, that's for sure. Hey, she made it! And she has a torch because she's using single-handed weapons. Okay, I have some single-handed weapons I can give her if she's absolutely refusing to use the giant's club. All right, challenges. All right, let's watch my health because I haven't taken on heavy armor up. That's something. All right, down goes the hunter. Should be easy from here. All right, down that goes. The poison's still going. It stopped. Okay, we're good. I have a couple of the Chowra's chitin, but I honestly don't know what to do with it. I thought I could make something out of it with my smithing, but when I last checked, it either didn't have enough or, you know, it wasn't good. You know what, I'll pick up two more just in case. I shouldn't give anything to Aela right now. I can't trust her. Is that just the water? That's just the water. Okay. It looks like we are fully done here. So let us leave and go to the crossing, where hopefully we can find the crown. It is pointing us that way after all. But the way the game's been acting, you just never know lately. I don't know. Maybe we'll find another bear in a roof. The games always spawned enemies too high for me, though. How many times have I hung out underneath an enemy waiting for it to fall down? I think I only need one more thing to get up to the next level, too. We are getting there. We are getting there. I'll probably just do everything in there. I'm smithing from now on, assuming... Oh! Assuming that I have to go up the left path in order to get to the dragon armor. Why would you send them back like that while I'm in the middle of my swing? Alright. What do you got? Potent poison, I'll take that. Plentiful even healing. And what's this? That's nothing? Are you kidding me? Is there anything down here? No? Come on, anytime there's a path like that, you've put something down there. Could you get out of my way? Anything beyond the waterfall? Nope. So I was trying to be careful on that little bridge for nothing. A faded diary. Okay. Another dream of Red Mountain erupting. People running as flaming rocks the size of cantons. Cantons? Fell from the sky. Elino can't... Whatever. Can see my brother's outstretched arm as he tried to reach the silt strider and walked right out into the boiling waters. No, not the silt strider. Not just Vonderfell. All of Morrowind was hit by the rocks. There's no work and no food will grow under the ashes. We're going to try for Skyrim. Well, it is better, isn't it? Oh, things are spawning. No? They're just over there. So they did leave Morrowind with the stone, with the crown of Barenziah. Ow. Hey, I killed the guy. I didn't know what it was gonna do. I didn't see the spikes. I was just trying to activate it before he got there. So it worked out well for me, kind of. I got hit by it a little bit, but that was not too bad. Am I supposed to come up here? There's enemies up here. All right, I'll kill these guys and then go back and see what I missed. Just the one, actually? Maybe this isn't the way forward, though. Maybe this is a dead end. I should have grabbed the arrows. I don't care enough to go back to the other path. All right, dead end, indeed. What's in the chest? And you can keep the hunting bow. I will take extreme, though. Every time. Who are you taunting? Oh. Yeah, she's still going for the single-handed weapon that, once again, I did not get. So I'm going to have to assume that, the giant club is just too damn big for her to wield effectively, and she sucks with it. You are almost dead. I also have her in heavy armor, which probably isn't the best idea either. If she proves to be too much of a hassle, I will switch over to a Nyada Stonearm who I have not given the time of day, really. Like I said, I didn't even know she existed until somebody pointed her out to me. And then we saw her this time. Or it's a little higher than that. There we go. And lockpicking increased! Up to the next level. There we go. Prolonged invisibility. You don't care about the mace. And I can sell those. They are quite light and expensive. All right. So level up. Let's go for more stamina since I've been running out of that lately. And then we'll go up this side of smithing because I have a feeling I'm going to need to. So elven smithing. Sure, why not? Then we could do advanced armors. I do want to do more with glass anyway. After all, my battle axe is made out of glass. And then we'll get there. We will get there. Battle of Red Mountain. It's valuable. The Rise and Fall of the Tribunal. That was the name of the expansion, wasn't it? Tribunal. Short history of Morrowind. How short is it? Does it include what I did? Probably not. Probably not. It comes with an introduction. This is quite the read. It's going over the houses. I remember them. We're going to take it anyway. It's not all that valuable, but maybe I'll read it later. Coin purse. What do we got over here? Hope of the Redoran. I'll take on the Great Collapse as well. Sure. Sounds like a good read. We do have a lot of the real Barenzias. I can buy those, though, can't I? We'll figure out who she is later. Alright, there's the good jest. I always go left first. I don't know why. Maybe it's just today. Oh, over here? So close. A little bit higher? No, maybe between the two. Where was it? Like right around there? Oh! There. Shit. So close. So close. Maybe a little lower, like there. Damn it. One, two. No. Maybe a little bit higher then. Damn it! I hate when they're this finicky about it. Alright, like there. Oh, come on. I'm like right there. Damn you! I don't see like any progress being made either way though. There we go. It was a little higher that whole time. Alright, ruby and the gold. Hope of the Redoran, Barenziah. Mystery of Talara. I'll take that. Not that I wanted to increase my destruction. At this point, it might be, you know, counter to what I actually want to do. Minor healing. All right. So we're going this way. Yes? Have I already explored that way? Thank you for shoving that in my face. I haven't really explored anywhere, have I? I should probably do at least a little bit of exploring before I head out too far. No, this is totally the way that I came. Okay. So then what more is there this way? There was nothing that way, nothing that way. Wasn't this a dead end? There was nothing up here, was there? Why is there so much on the map that I haven't gone through? Ah! Because there's a gate that I ignored. What's on the other side of the gate? So glad I came here already. Is there anything over here? You guys have been hiding things in the corners like that lately. Now I gotta check. I saw a trap there. Nothing. Hey, who are you flagging down? There's a ruined trail book. Map we trade a glass dagger to get is a fake. Why would you trade a glass dagger for a map? We can't find the pass marked over the mountains. Should have tried for the rift. Took shelter from the storm in the ruins. Stepped on a pressure plate and trapped us inside. Gildren said he's heard of dwarven roads that lead under the mountains. Have to try. Well, we found something. I don't know why it was so important that I read that. Maybe it tells me a little bit about you while you're here, but now I gotta be on the lookout for a pressure plate that can seal me in here forever. Watch me step on it without even seeing it. Oh no, Falmer! Leather strips. I saw a leather here too. A couple leather. Somebody hit me. Moon Lurker! See, there she goes! How much damage? Nope! She does not want to use it! She just does not want to! like just a regular Falmer. I might be low on my enchanted axe by now. You would think I would be. How do I get to the one down there? Do I just have to fall down to him? I don't see another way. That's what I'm gonna do. Looks like that is the only way. Unless there's a path here. Nope. Crap. Oh well, he didn't have anything on him that was worthwhile anyway. I swear. Wait, I'm already down here. Let's search him. 18 gold. He really didn't have anything that was worthwhile on him. Okay, so get out of my way. You got hit with an arrow. Would you like to shoot back, please? Is there anything else around here? I don't care about getting hit by arrows. I will survive it, believe it or not. Down goes the Falmer again. What do you have on you? Orichalcum, there we go. Something that I care about. Saw a chest back here. What do we got in there? And an ebony mace. Maybe she wants that. What do I know? What do I know? We can enchant that and stuff. 18 though. I mean, that's why I complain when I find stuff with like 12 and it's like this super awesome item with its own name and stuff like that. And it's like, how much does it do? 10? I'm like, oh, well, I've found better than that on one-handed weapons. Get like ready. Almost double that. Trouble ahead. There's always trouble ahead. We're gonna find some hunters around here, aren't we? Here? There we go. I have seen you guys spawn before. I don't remember where, though. Honestly, do not. Alright, oh, and we woke the Falmer up. Yeah, we might have to switch followers here. She is not doing well at all. That was the great thing about Mule. She just went headlong in and hit whatever she could. Oh shit, we got an upgrade here. I'm gonna have to watch my health bar. You kind of should be. I'm kind of scared of hunters. Yeah, she's down for the count. She's down for the count. All right, we got it. We're getting back up. We're still under attack though. Hold on, I'll get him. Now I gotta do light attacks the whole way. And down he goes. I don't think it's worthwhile for me to go try to get him, maybe. Is he through? Maybe he got caught somewhere? All right, let's look at the warmonger, since that should be new-ish. Staff, I guess I could take the staff. Isn't there something here? I could sit on the stone chair. Ugh, nothing like a good sit. How you doing? You aren't as good as I was hoping. Ooh, the peaceful sound. All right, night prowler. Nothing good. What is around here that I can get? Okay, I believe that's where I came in. Oh yeah, I came in from somewhere around here. It was this side. There we go. There it is. Hard to see sometimes. All right, we searched you. There was nothing there. Searched you. Nothing in there. How is there nothing? Where'd the guy go? There he is. Now I can search him. Without getting into the water or nothing. Come on, there we go. Had to crouch down in order to get to him. But, wasn't worth it in the end anyway. Oh, shit! This is why you need the torch out. I almost missed that. Glass greatsword. Ooh. I've been liking the axe so far, but I could go back to a greatsword. Nah, I'll stick with what I got. I'm pretty loaded out anyway. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. We're gonna get there, Aela. Hold your horses. Not that you have horses. I have horses, though, because I'm good enough to earn them and buy them myself. Didn't you buy me my horse, actually? So I guess you consider that horse your horse, do you, Aela? She just hasn't been the same. Hasn't been the same. Back to Tovald's cave. Is that where I want to go? No. Then where do I want to go? This is where the path led me. Okay, straight through here. This is why quest markers are important. Is there a path this way? Not really. And that points. So I have to dive down? I don't want to jump down. Why would I want to jump down? They're telling me it's like this way, though, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. There was water, damn it. There was water. Oh, where did you put me? Oh, screw you. I will meet you on the other side of this.